that Benfica's two central defenders, who were Gomez and Aldair, were not covering the space but always following their man. So we made Van Basten come back. We'd push the ball forward, the defender would follow him, then he'd pass the ball to Rijkaard in the open space. And we won the match.